What's up, YouTube? This is Chris from Hamilton, Ontario, Canada, CKHO 81. I'm back at it with another reaction. This one is by request by one of my subscribers called Rod Slick, R-O-D-S-L-I-K. He wanted me to react to this one. This is Cowboy in New York. He asked me to react to another one as well, which I'm going to do next. So by special request, let's hit this Mexican OT track. If you like my content, please click like and subscribe. If you want to see other content, excuse me, of me reacting to that Mexican OT, I have other videos on my channel. Search through them. You'll definitely find them. I think I got two or three already, and I'm about to add two more tonight. But without further ado, that Mexican OT, Cowboy in New York, by special request.
My mama told me it's gonna be okay. Yeah. I said, I'm late. And I ain't want you to go to heaven, mama. I still need you. You was in disguise, couldn't recognize, mama. I need to see you. I question God about it all. I'm asking him, well, what did we do? Man deserved this pain. And why's our world full of rain? I'm trying to see the green grass on the good
place. Okay, I'm really becoming a Mexican OT fan.
She told me watch out for that fake love. So when
the
I
change up of his flows and styles.
I got you, but don't cross
the line. Awesome.
Don't give it, and I'll crop you when I got crips that pop too. I got bloods down the road to respect logs and the color blue. My heart's cold, I got no flu. Don't let me sneeze this out too. Creeping the night, black suit, black shirt, and the pants black too. And
if you're not with them all,
you with shit.
Get with all the sets.
I might just smack this dude. People that came with shit, we gon' count them too.
Okay.
Make them regret it like a bad tattoo. Say you want smoke, take a hidden passage back. And
yeah, I apologize. I'm having some problems right now with my computer. I'm gonna have to open up my analytics and stop a couple things after this video. For the next one I do, I'll have that fixed a little bit better. Man, Mexican OT, he's killing it. Just came right off spitting bullets right as soon as the video started. I like that. All right.
Yo, C4, pass me the tool. Run with the grip, I want the hat on the loop. I took him out until his face turned blue. Like Benjamin Franklin, that's my favorite though.
Okay.
He wants some cannabis, burn him down to a roast. I caught him lacking, chit-chatting on his grandma's post. Come on the back of the gun. The other side is no fun. Y'all think that dude, y'all daddy, bitch, you my son. I had your mama eating my llama for breakfast and lunch. I hung your brother with a shoelace. No face, no case. And now we back to square one. That money calling is trying to holler. I'm looking
like this video.
That nasty trying to side.
Oh, I gotta throw the words in like that.
Look, right on. Smoke me a witty, I'm feeling goody, I'm gone. I told the earth I'm going out, I'll be back home. Good dope, good dope. I roll it up, yeah.
Mexican OT, man, where did you come from, bro? You just came out fired.
Yes, I'm in love with these drugs. Bitch, I'm in love with these drugs. Yes, I'm in love with these drugs. I like fire when I ignite it. She want me to kiss.
You got some name?
She told me Indigo was her stepsister. She from Switzerland, the other one's Dutch. And if he's an out for soda, I the mobile
half Dutch.
And I threw him in the backwoods. And I ain't dined old up. And I burnt him like a Philly. His top looking crazy. He was some ice cream, bro. But if you got five on a white album, then you might talk some. Sling up a red light for whatever my crib just
one
might
talk some.
And I do mess up rotation. Just take a hit and pass it back. And then all I'm stepping. I'm from the south side of the mill. I'll be south side stepping, chin checking that Mac 11. We'll send him to heaven. Somebody call up the reverend now.
That's gotta be like codeine's putting in that. Some scissor. Okay. Definitely feeling that. With my computer screwing up, I'm gonna have to make some quick little adjustments. Don't happen for the next one. Anyhow, thank you guys for watching. Let me get into fixing this. Till my next video, which should be very soon. Stay tuned.